pinagmamahal po natin sila, pero meron pa pong kwento yun. Ang susunod po nilang sasabihin sa marami siyang mga committees na siya ang namumuno. Hindi na ako mapinso kasi kasadami, may kutyo sa atin dito eh. So, pero, ang isasabi pala dito, yung mga pinuntahan niya ng mga countries representing the Philippines, ito napunta sa Kenya, punta sa England, Berlin, Germany, punta sa France, punta sa Thailand, China, Malaysia. Ang malungkot lang nito, asawa niya Ilongga, hindi nakapunta ng Iloilo. Mabuti pa ako nung nag-distido ako sa Kumato. Kasama ko yung pamilya ng misis niya. At saka by the way, si Princess pala, nag-usap kami kanina, Magkasama pala kami sa hulo ng 1974 at 75. Dalaga pa siya noon. Yung may asawa na ako eh. Joke lang. Kasi noon, yung unit ko sa Army Engineers ako, kami nagtulong ng rehabilitation ng sulo, ng masulog ang sulo, naglagay ng electrification. Ang kagalanggalan natin ang isipa ay pinanganak sa Cebu. Sa mga nakakilala nito, yung tatay niya kasama namin, ni Trustee Joel, Trustee Los, sa Board of Trustee, magkasama kami na elect noong 2015, yun na hanggang sana namatay. Palagi ko nga itong pinagwento sa kanya, yung mga pinagdaanan nila nung araw, kasi yung tatay ko, itirado rin sa Balantang. Nawon din yung tatay ko during the war sa Balantang. Kaya ngayon, ako isday rin, mga isday. Isday ako from Region 6, Ilonggo, and Cebuano. Ang roots namin is from Ilonggo, Liti. Kaya nga sabi nila, taga saan ka ba? Sabi ko, my roots is from Liti, my mother is from Iloilo, I stayed in Rua City, pero I am a Filipino. So, ito naman sa kagwapuhan ng ating bisita ngayon. Maganda rin yung asawa niya. Ngayon, gobernador ng North Cotabato. Ngayon, yung maganda niyang anak na si Samantha, sumunod naman sa kanila, nagiging congresswoman ng First District of North Cotabato. Kaya nasa puso talaga nila yung public service.
Mahal talaga.
At ito sila. Sila ang mga founding members ng ating samahan. Ang Board of Trustee, Veterans Bank, at Sons and Daughters Association. Ito yung kagalanggalan natin na bisita ay presidente natin ngayon sa Sons and Daughters. Hindi ito nagsasawa pagserbisyo sa atin. Yung pagserbisyo na dito, every time na bisita by affair ang isday, sagot niya lahat. Siguro, ang affair natin ngayon ito, baka masagot niyo. Kasi, yung veterans ba, naman, at pag-uminado, kaunti lang naman binigay niyo sa amin. Yung magkukutong ito, isday sa Sambales, Rastilos, Isday sa Abra, Kar, kay Rastidumlaw. Ako Region 6, Region 8, tapos mga kamag-anak ko doon sa Davao, sa Nabunturan. Maraming isday rin doon. Kaya siguro, magdadalawang isip after this ang bangko. Madagdagan. Sana po madagdagan. Pero kung ayaw nyo, bilang sundalo ko na ano, ayaw nyo, wag nyo, pero ang kakrisma natin at mabibigay ng dagdag. Nakilala ninyo ang kakrisma natin. Wapo, maswerte lang siya at nauna ako sa kanya, kung sabay sana kami, baka ako nakapag-asawa si Mrs. niya. Si Kangrisman, honorable, Raymond Democrito Cañete in Mendoza.
Action ni Chairman, that's why also talagang mahal na talaga. Mahal. Love, hindi yung mahal. Mahal talaga ang veterano, most especially Capito Mendoza, and of course, yours truly. In fact, I am one of the longest, as you've already mentioned, sir, the longest member of the Committee on Veterans Affairs. In fact, kayo nasa harap ay mga suki ko. Yeah. Alam na alam ko ang issues nyo. Alam na alam ko din na because of you and because of your presence and because of your inputs in all those years in Congress, I think it's almost 14 years na we at least pass that Philippine Veterans Bank with amendments, and most of it, yung amendments na gusto niyo. Diba? Yun ang importante. As Deputy Speaker of this 19th Congress, kasi 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19, it was always my duty of Capito Mendoza telling me na, anak, huwag mo kalimutan ang veterano. Although I am actually a party list of a manggagawang Pilipino, ang veterano are also manggagawang Pilipino. And whether you are in public, whether you are a soldier or in private or sa BPOs, lahat naman tayo are workers with this government. And that's why I continue the legacy. My first act actually as a congressman was to attend your committee hearing. Ako naman, sabi ko, madali lang ito. Raymond, punta ka doon. Punta ako. Awa ng Diyos. Medyo, lively. Akala ko may, mga veterano boss, chairman, mga may edad-edad na, iba mga issues. So, iba pala si left, iba pala si right. Now, with that being said, I thank you for bringing me here. It is the 60th anniversary of the BTWW2, in which I am a direct heir or a descendant of Capito Mendoza, I would say Colonel de Bocito Pulo Mendoza, and I'm also the president of SDI, and we added the word descendants. Chairman Anibal Lipardo, dagang salamat sa imong introduction. Sir, mabitaw na, that is why I gave extra allowance or extra to the mga empleyado dito. I noticed, I might form an investigation kay ginawa nyo ang mga empleyado dito sa BTWW2, yung mga babae, ginawa nyo cabaret dancers, ang yung mga lalaki, macho dancers. So, nagbigay na lang ako. Thank you very much for your splendid performance, considering that we make fun of life, considering also na talagang we may face problems, especially here. But then again, later on, I will tell you the solution to our problems, yes? Princess Anne, ma'am, my colleague in the 15 and 16 Congress, ma'am, under Speaker Del Monte, and our resident model in Congress, 5'9", and very well able during her time, the former Vice Governor. Your son right now is now the Vice. The son is also the Vice Governor of the province of Sulu. Am I correct? And I remember also Tupay Luwong, a very good friend from Sulu. But I'm also a author of The Barn, ma'am, the Bangsamoro Autonomous Regional Muslim Mindanao. I worked, consider myself a major expert on Dayan. In fact, I was seated next to Biazon landing in the airport of Tawi-Tawi, sir. Nasabi pa ni Biazon na, Raymond, the old man, Senator Biazon, was also a congressman and a member of that committee. Twice kami, ha? And he said, hey, Raymond, that's the island. That's where I put my cannons down, mga canyon. And bakit, sir? Eh, kasi nag-canyon ako, pinabombard ko si Tupay Luong, doon sa kabila. But all that said, I did notice after 40 years plus of strife and conflict, we sat down and finally said, let's have a peace of the Bangsamoro area. Ako, meron ako at stake there because I'm also, although I'm from Cebu, kami ni Capito, I'm right now married, not right now, but I am actually married to the good governor of Cotabato in Carmen, North Cotabato. And we have two children, as already mentioned, one is already the youngest congress person in the 3rd district, sir, of Cotabato. But it used to be first, that's correct. It used to be first. And yung isa naman nasa Ateneo. Vice Chairman William, sir, General, again, new officers of the BTWW2, once again, mayong hapon kayo tanan, and of course, the officials. That being said, kanina, patugtog kayo ng paru-paro, G, yung feeling ko, nasa kampanya ako. Ulit-ulit yung paru-paro, G, parang tapos na. Nanalo na tayo. Di ba? As a matter of fact, kung ganawa naman si DBM, kung yun naman ang suportahan nyo, eh, okay kayo. Ang importante lang na panalo ang Philippine Veterans Bank because Philippine Veterans Bank is also closely related to BTWW2. With that, my friends, allow me lang ano ang ginagawa natin as SDI at the same time as a member of Congress. As I said, I'm the longest congressman. Ang dami na ngayon. It used to be Chairman Ruman. Yung father, yung mother, and then of course, si daughter. No? And we now have a new chairman sa Committee of Veterans Affairs. I just forgot ano yung pangalan niya. But definitely, as I stand here, you can always count on someone na nandoon sa Kongreso, may Deputy Speaker pa, kung ano pang kailangan. As I said, natapos natin yung charter change. Ang sabihin natin charter change. We were very, very, very successful considering ang author dyan, maliban nun sa ako, yung ano pa, Speaker Martin Romualdez, at saka yung asawa niya, na pamangkin din natin, ako ni Kapito, si Yena Mendoza Romualdez. So, thank you. Hindi pa lahat nakuha natin, pero that's good news because it actually opens up the bank, di ba, attorney? You were my consultant. And ang importante din that may nakonting pasensya lang. I know, 1963 pa yan, yung bangko. And it has gone through much sometime in the middle of the 80s, di ba? It collapsed and it was resurrected. And now, it's one of the largest banks in this country. And it will be one day soon. Why? Because dati, ina-attake yan sa land bank eh. Di ba, sir? And it's good that BBM came out with a pronouncement that when it comes to property, lupa, etc., dapat land bank. Di ba, attorney? And it came out from BBM na kung kailangan naman talaga, in our initial meetings, and he actually said it publicly, if ever it has to do with Veterans Affairs, and even for national defense, dapat naman ang Veterans Bank. But then again, we have to mend fences. I'm glad that actually there is an executive EO, no? Myra?
Yes, sir.
EO that came out. Mike Villarreal is here, our Vice President of SDI. Mike, kunting ano lang natin that I'd like to take up with DOF and also sa BSP, considering that may EO na tayo, ang problema lang, yung shelf life, 2 years. So may 2 years lang, boss, your normal, say, kliyente and investors, medyo apprehensive. But what is important that I am at liberty to tell you, but there is movement and there is capital call ang kailangan. We need that amendment. We needed the amendment and we needed the executive order na mapalabas so that the capital call. And I think the capital call is forthcoming, di ba, VP Mike? So, palakpak naman. So, you're doing great. I believe that it is modeled under parang Philippine Thai military bank. If that will happen, the Thai military bank, by the way, is pangalawa or the second largest bank in Thailand. Am I correct, sir? That is our model. So, if the bank is healthy, then BTWW2 is also healthy. Because I believe, umbilical cord yung dalawa. And I understand that we have issues here. Let's talk. Kailangan lang. And if ever you needed my help, you need my help, I'm always here. One of the Kwanza S9 namin is some bad, mainly good. So sabi ko, General, we sometimes find ourselves in opposite ends. But sometimes it's better to agree on something that we agree. And yung mga disagree, isang tabila natin. One of those na we agreed is that the totally fragmented, iba-iba na asosasyon sa mga veteranos. At iba-ibang, iba-iba. So we agree on something na kung pwede natin ma-unify natin. Malay mo, although sometimes you have smile in your faces at one time, in veterans sector, the Veterans Freedom Party was number two in the elections. Am I correct, sir? Why? Because I think at that time, medyo walang issues. Eh ngayon, medyo nag-problema. Sige lang. Whoever thought now we can have a charter change for Philippine Veterans Pass, a capital poll, and an EO. It is within the year that the bank will be resuscitated. I hope, you did meet that promise, VP Mike, within the year. Oh, thumbs up daw si VP Mike. And it will make our life a little bit better. And we'll answer all those issues regarding the shareholdings, etc., that I am not liberty to talk about because haba-haba talaga. So in terms of coordination and finding ways, we plan to have MOA and with the DOT Tourism, Ms. Myra, and FN, para din one of making sure that no one really will forget about the heroism of the World War II veterans. As nasabi is monuments. Am I correct? Awareness. By the way, kahapon pala, ang issue was ROTC boss. Sa ayan ba kayo for ROTC? Oo o hindi? Very good. Of course, na makabayan lang to say that baka militarize daw ang ROTC. This representation, actually, as Deputy Speaker, does not believe in that. I was once the older generation that underwent ROTC, and for me, that valid. So that being said, also, kailangan natin na hanapin natin in my capacity papuntukan yung mga projects sa mga veterano. And I will speak to Speaker Martin Romualdez about this. Just give me a list. Can you do it fast lang? Hopefully, di ba, Ms. Myra?
Yes, sir.
Na kung meron kayong mga kailangan na dapat na in the historical monuments or dapat na tunduhan, let me know. We have to do it fast because right now, we're in the verge of appropriations meeting. No promises, ha? Kung hindi mapasok po ngayon, ipasok natin sa next year. And if ever kung ano kailangan nyo na infrastructure in terms of the idilang monumento or for the good of the veterans, particularly in World War II, just let me know. May notes na tayo dito. And finally, as I already said, what we're doing with ESTA is that at first we're trying to save the bank, like we did, and make it to strengthen the bank. And we plan also to strengthen, with the bank strengthen its position, it strengthens a BPWW2. And I understand that you have court cases, etc. Please, if I can help, I will do so. And with the descendants, we plan to have elections, right, Mike, on December, and the one who may lead it afterwards, you can always count on this representation in my office to help you. With that being said, nagang salamat and thank you for inviting me. You can call on anytime. I'm always a text away in order to serve, not only for the Filipino working man, for importante, the veterano dito sa Republika. Particularly yung World War II veterans. Nagan salamat and maayong buntag.
Can we invite Attorney Manalo, please?
Away, wanders away.
in your
heart.
If we hold on together, I know our dreams will never die. Dreams